Hey guys, John Carroll here. Here are my five top selling tips of selling your home right here in Vero Beach, Florida. Please subscribe below, click the link, leave a comment below. There's also gonna be a seller's guide here in the comments below that you can get. Hopefully it'll give you some guidance that could be useful to you in selling your property. Obviously give me a call if I can help in any way possible. Here we go. Hi, this is John Carroll. I am the team leader and owner of the Carroll Home Team right here in Vero Beach, sunny Indian River County. And here are my top five selling tips of selling your property here. Here's everything that you need to know with regards to getting your property on the market and sold. Obviously, again, I left the guide here below that can help you a little further. You can always reach out to me if you have any questions. Number one, having a realistic understanding of your home's conditions. It's extremely important to understand exactly the condition of your property before we go to the market, right? So having a home inspection could be vital in understanding what is the position of the property, what current condition is it in at the moment, right? So the home inspection can evaluate any of the roofing issues, electrical, plumbing, any issues that could arise during the buyer's inspection. Maybe we can remedy those before it actually hits the market. So understanding exactly the current condition of the property from the physical appearance of the property to also structurally and also what's happening with the property from construction-wise is gonna be really, really important. So number two, pricing the property to maximize value. Right, positioning the property price-wise is going to be a strategy in itself to get the most. So how do we do this? Yeah, it's important to understand what will the market bear for the property at the moment. Obviously, it's not a pinpoint to the penny, but understanding what is the absolute most we can get and then how to position that property in the market so it comes to market in a place that's gonna cause the property to sell is extremely important. Number three, decluttering your home, right? So really what we want to do is depersonalize the property and declutter, right? Getting everything that is personal to us out of the property so we can have the buyers really envision themselves in the home, moving in, right? We want the buyers, when they come into the property, to feel as comfortable as possible in the house where they can really envision themselves and get emotionally tied to the property, right? Now, decluttering is the second part of this, right? So any of those things that are on the counter, from toaster ovens to blenders to appliances, we want to clear those off the cabinets or clear those off the counter, put them in the cabinets. Also, any of the clutter, tchotchkes, different knickknacks around the property, take them off, put them away, and really minimize it for the buyer's eye. This is going to be really, really important so a buyer can move into the property or come into the property, see the property as it is, and envision themselves moving in. Number four, knowing your buyer. Now, who is your buyer is extremely important to understand, right? Is your buyer a retiree moving down from the Northeast or from the out West in the country? Is your buyer a family that's located here, just moving, upsizing or downsizing? Understanding this is going to be vital to how we position the property from a marketing standpoint to put it in the eyes of the right buyer, right? So understanding how to position the property marketing wise to the right client is the reason why I pick number four as one of the most important things that we can do to find a seller in this market. Number five is having the right people in place and vendors, right? So understanding this process from start to finish can be daunting. A real estate transaction can be easy, but 8 out of 10 times, it's not as easy as it looks, right? There could be pitfalls with the inspection, could be pitfalls with the appraisal. So understanding, having the right vendors such as title companies, appraisers, and inspectors that can help you through the process is gonna be vital. That's why I choose having the right vendors as my fifth selling tip of selling your property here in Vero Beach. So again, I want to thank you for tuning into my video. If you guys have any questions, please comment below in the comments below. Please click on the link here as well. I have a selling guide that can help you through the process. Hopefully give you some guidance that could be useful to you. Click here below. Obviously visit us at letsellflorida.com and you can reach me at John at the Carroll team. And my phone number is 772-633-1852. Thanks so much. You guys have a great day.